Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to block adult websites in Google Chrome. I'll first show you how to do this on mobile, then I'll show you how to do this on PC. On your mobile, open Google Chrome and tap on the three dots at the top right corner of your screen. Here you want to tap on Settings, and under your settings, tap on Privacy and Security. Now scroll down a little and you see Use Secure DNS. Tap on this and tap on Choose Another Provider. Beside Custom, tap on the drop down and tap on Clean Browsing Family Filter. Once you're done, tap on Back, and this will block adult websites in Google Chrome. On PC, click on the three dots at the top right corner of your screen. Scroll till you find Settings. Click on Settings. At the right sidebar, click on Privacy and Security. Scroll down a little, and you see Security. Click on Security. Scroll down under Advanced, and you'll find Use Secure DNS Provider. Besides Select DNS Provider, click on the drop down and select Clean Browsing Family Filter. So with that, adult websites will be blocked on your Google Chrome browser on PC. So thank you for watching this video on how to block adult websites on Google Chrome, and I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, do make sure to like, subscribe, and have the post notification turned on.